Okay. So I bridge. I go into this concave position, and now I start kipping. And you can do this in circles. Where I start moving along the mat, I bridge to the other side, move to this concave position, and now from here, I start kipping. And I need to imagine that my feet and knees were duct taped together, that there was someone pushing my knees up and against my partner's tailbone, and that there was a mechanism which required my feet to pump in unison to and from my buttocks.